I know everyone's excited about the supply drop, but no crowding this time. I see anyone near the inventory out of turn. I'm docking his next paycheck for time lost.
Hello? Anybody home?
Your rig's up in your bay. I'll meet you up there whenever you wander up. Take your time.
Jim Payton, please report to the quartermaster in the basement level. Jim Payton to the quartermaster.
If it's at all reassuring, Jeanette was always happy with my upgrades. Said I had great instincts.
This would be the Jeanette that got herself killed? You may not want to make that the crux of your argument.
Not gonna lie. That was a little dickish. Yeah, I'm the youngest on the base, by a lot. But Braddock says that's the beauty of an open frontier. Pure meritocracy. He actually taught me that word.
I heard the whole hangar jawing about how we were getting a fresh pair of faces around here. I'm the quartermaster, name's Bowers, but most people call me Birdie. You make an honest dollar, you come spend it here, eh? All right, pal, take your time eyeballing the wares. I'll stay out of your hair. Quality hunting knife. Top of the line for up-close protection. Comes with a lifetime guarantee and unlimited free sharpening. Not that you'll need it. Now that's a sweet one. Pump action, 9-shot capacity. Synthetic stock and forearm. She's ideal for your close quarters combat. Thanks, Jim. You keep fighting a good fight.
Yeah, nice meeting you, Birdie.
Guys, we have a scheduled dismantling of the Corona ship aft engine panel for hoisting up to Delta Station for expansion later this week. So watch your falling eyes along flight paths 12 and 6.
Jim's heading out, so let's prep the rig, people!
Need this though. Oh, you ready to try this? Dry treated hypertensile kern retractors. I like to call it the Cockpit Express. You got one on the front, one on the back. You just clip in, give the line a tug, shoop!
And by shoop, you mean launch myself up at solid metal from 10 meters down and hope I don't break my neck?
As an alternative to being eaten? Yeah.
Chief, Jim Payton here. You copy?
Payton, is your rig online already?
Yeah, looks like the kid here might know his stuff, but I'll know for sure after I take her out for a spin. That French fella still not back?
Yes, I'm afraid he hasn't been responding to radio calls.
Well, why don't I go have a look for him? I know where we parted ways, and he did save our butts just a little.
Say no more, Payton. You've got your first assignment. Good luck.
Look at that.
Hey, darling. Hi. So I'm just gonna decide that it's not weird to be having a one-way conversation with you. Not weird at all. Yeah. Hey, I thought you might need some music up there to keep you sane, keep you thinking of home, so there's a playlist for me attached to the message. Hopefully it all magically works and you play it as soon as your rig's up and running. Okay. That's it for now. Just let me know you're one piece, okay? See you already.
look good. Best to follow the trail. Coronis, this is Peyton. You still read me?
Peyton, Coronis Actual. Copy you loud and clear. Any sign of LaRoche?
Well, I found his rig back at, let's see, White Canyon Junction. Looks pretty beat up, but no trace of the man himself.
Thanks for the update. Just keep looking. I know he's out there somewhere. Braddock out.
LaRoche! You out here? You out here?
You out here?
Over here!
C'est des conneries. I had that crab out of its shell and ready to dip in butter. Then 1 foot slips over the ledge and my whole rig is on her back. Did you see what he did to her?
Nothing that can't be fixed. You're lucky you got out with all your limbs.
Ah, keep your perspective to yourself, rookie. Fight a few giant crab monsters of your own, then speak to me of luck.
Fair enough. Guess we're even.
We survive, then we keep score.
Thank you.
Maxwell, this is Peyton. I found your Frenchman. He's at a fueling depot near Watkins Pass.
Oh, that's a relief. Sending out a rescue team now. Good work, Peyton. You should find your account credited with a search and rescue bonus. Hold on. Peyton, you say you're near Watkins Pass? Your predecessor, Diaz, set up a thermal post nearby. It's been sitting full, wasting tea energy since she disappeared. Locate the post and tap it before you return. Just be careful. Acrid like to nest around untended thermal posts. Good luck.
Peyton, now we're even. I'll spare myself riding home in your bitch seat and wait here for a tow.
Whatever you say, Mac.
So that is your rig, huh? When do they finish building it? Oh, me no. Surely that can't be how it was meant to look. Someone is playing a joke on you, n'est-ce pas?
Huh, should have expected that.
Personally, I think it's a fine example of form follows function. If its function is to be a hulking eyesore.
Thank you. Thank you.